Nightclub owners have hit out at a Baillieu government liquor licence ban on late-night venues. A freeze on issuing new permits has been extended by more than 18 months.
Clean up the streets and clean up your act. That's the government's blunt message to nightclubs.
You don't serve drunks, you don't serve kids, and you don't have them on your premises. And we make no apologies for saying if you break those rules, we are going to come down on you very hard.
More scrutiny and no more late night licences issued in inner Melbourne until July 2013 at the earliest.
And that will allow further time to audit existing venues, and that will ensure that those venues are complying.
The freeze, which was due to be lifted at the end of the year, will apply to venues wanting to open after 1 a.m.
We think it's based on false logic. It's a bit like reducing the number of train stations to cut down violence on the public transport system.
Club owners dispute claims there's been a proliferation of so-called beer barns in Melbourne. They say there's now fewer than 20 large venues across the city.
So the result will only be more people in the street, more people in queues, more frustrated people.
Not that there appears to be a shortage of places to find a drink.
There are currently 454 late night licences operating in and around Melbourne. That is plenty. Some would say that may be too much.
The licence freeze comes on top of tougher fines for drunks, new powers to eject louts, and the halving of liquor licences for low-risk clubs. Gareth Borum, 10 News.